And the three. No, he kicked out. Ken could kick. Oh, high knee. I believe he's busted up. Yup. He's busted open. And a knee drops the right to the face. Gets out the ring. Gets back in the ring. Throws green arrow out the ring. Yup. Throws. And then, what the heck? Am I the only one who saw that? Right hand. Dr. Doom is the leader of the Doom Brigade, but Escadillo is the actual one who created it, as we've now found out. And he debuted. The Doctor is in. Not the Destiny Driver, the Doctor is it. The Doctor will see you now, that's what it is. Can't even remember the name of the move. Wait a minute, he's gonna run, wait, no, he missed with the chair. No, he didn't miss that time. And then he rolled out of the way. Now he's got the chair. And then throws the chair at him and punches him right in the face. And he turns around and he's going for the poison tip. Arrow again and he connects. I believe Dr. Destiny is busted open now. 1, 2, and 3. No, he kicked out. Goes in the barricade and then headbutts him. Throws him right into the steel post. Then into the barricade. Then into the post. My God. What an assault this is. And into the barricade once more. Then into the ring. There's an elbow drop. Then when he took him up, and now he's the one charging in his face. Now he's going for another poison tip arrow. And connects with it. Will that be all? No, he goes out the ring. He gets back in the ring. No, he goes out the ring. He should choose whether he's going to stay in and go out. Alright, there's a modified kick, I don't know what it was, and now he's going for the Destiny Downburst! 1, 2, and 3, no, he kicked out. Another hot knee. Oh no, look out. He's gonna try to do something on that chair. Oh man, look out. He's gonna choke slam him on the chair! I don't think it was on the chair. Was on the chair, he would have got the full impact of the maneuver. And drop kicks him. Wait a minute, no, he sweeps his legs under. Oh man, oh no, look out. Oh my God, this is right on the chair. Oh God! Now he's going up top. I don't know what for. Moonsault! No! He got the knees up! He's calling for the end here. But no, he gets a punch to the face. You know, he gets shoved off. Knee to the face. Dr. Destiny reversed it. Twice. Oh, wait, I don't know what he was going for there. Maybe a choke slam off the top rope. Now he's just kicking at the skull. If you remember, you probably don't. If you didn't watch WWE before it was on YouTube, but only people I know did. I actually know what you were like, so. Cover. One. No, just a one count. I surprising. But Green Arrow is actually... Wait, what's this? Wait a minute, on the chair! Oh, that ninja on the chair! One, two, three, maybe it's over? No! Kicked out. It's a wheel kick. Oh, knee to the gut. Now what? Now he's going up top. A little cross bodies him down. Wait a minute, reverse that. What a jawbreaker. Wait, he's going for poison tip arrow. One more time. Connects with it. He's going up top. 84. He poked him right in his eyes. My God. He jumped off. I believe he poked him in the eyes. There's the Destiny downburst. He turns him over. Oh no, he's going for unnecessary surgery. He's got it locked in. Will he tap out? And he has to tap out. This one's over. That's two matches in a row, not even on a submission. Locked in the unnecessary surgery. Had no choice but to tap out. Destiny prevails. Those last two matches are actually qualifying matches for the Money in the Bank. So we know Inuyasha and Dr. Destiny will be in, and it's two other people from EWWE.